Hello viewers, today we talk about US coronavirus. Nearly 60,000 Americans could die of COVID-19 in the next 3 weeks. There are ways to turn things around, experts says. America enters the somber holiday weekend following a Thanksgiving Day that saw more than 1 lakh new COVID-19 cases and 1,200 deaths, skyrocketing numbers given that 20 states did not report data. Traditionally, the start of a time of shopping and giving the final days of November have seen record highest in the worsening pandemic, surpassing previous surge and showing no signs of slowing down. The US on Thursday marked the 24th day in a row with more than 1 lakh new cases. Hospitalization hit a new high for the 7th consecutive day, with now more than 9,400 COVID-19 patient nationwide, according to the COVID Tracking Project. The country's death toll since the pandemic start is now more than 2,63,000, and nearly another 60,000 people could lose their lives over the next 3 weeks, according to an ensemble's forecast published by the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention this week. The number of daily deaths will likely double in the next 10 days. Prolonging a sense of loss and isolation in a sense traditionally spent with family and friends. So we'll be seeing close to 4,000 deaths a day, which is how you get another 60,000 deaths in only about 20 days. Dr. Jonathan Rayner, a professor of medicine of George Washington University, said Wednesday. Thanksgiving gatherings could fuel an already ferocious surge, officials had warned, urging Americans to avoid travel and celebrate with immediate household numbers only. Many listened a poll showed this week. But millions of others boarded planes across the country since last week. In a week, more likely 2 weeks, we will see a surge upon a surge, Dr. William Schaffner, professor of infectious disease at Vanderbilt University, said Wednesday. We are in for a tough time, statistics board in this says. Right after the holiday will like show a relative dip in COVID-19 case numbers followed by a surge. This reflects government agencies' lag in reporting over the long weekend, and given coronavirus incubation time and how long it takes someone to test positive, cases related to Thanksgiving are unlikely to start showing up in public data until the first full week of December at the earliest. In other words, projections for the coming weeks are grim, but that does not mean it's too late to begin turning things around. If we all go together, wore the masks and did the social distancing, we could bend this curve within 2 or 3 weeks, Schaffner said. We would see actually transmission go down even before we get the vaccines. So that's enough for this video. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icons for more updating videos. Thank you.